You know, I went in there trying to look for a knockout in the early rounds, and then I noticed the guy could take a punch, you know. And it made me feel like I couldn't hit hard, but, you know, the guy was had a solid chin, and I give him a lot of credit, and he came out of fight tonight.
Okay. Did you have any butterflies? Was there any nervousness making this pro debut tonight?
As a matter of fact, I felt good coming into this fight. I was ready, great condition, prepared. You know, I was happy, you know, it was exciting for me having my first pro debut. But, you know, things didn't turn out today. Yeah, I'm happy. You know, I came out with the victory. I didn't come out with the knockout, but the guy was a very tough opponent. You know, he had a tough chin, and he came out to fight.
How different was it for you to fight without the headgear for the first time?
It was different, you know. I got headbutted a couple of times. You know, that was the part, you know, those headbutts, you could feel them. The guy was pretty good, and it was somewhat alike, but at the same time different. Going 3 minutes and smaller gloves.
It seems like you paced yourself pretty well, and you're a guy that stays on a guy when you fight him, but it seems like you did come out with a nice pace. Did you get accomplished some of the things that you wanted to accomplish?
I accomplished everything I wanted to do today, and that was just get the victory. You know, I didn't get the knockout, but I got the victory, so I'm happy.
Okay, successful start for Rocky Juarez here tonight in his debut. And back to you, Steve.
Thanks, Showtime. Thanks, Main Event.
All right, Tim, and thank you, Rocky. And like Juarez, I thought that Adorno was going to come out as a conventional fighter as well. I asked him at yesterday's meeting, are you a righty or a lefty? He said he was a righty. Trying to pull a fast one, Bobby.
I guess so, Steven. You know what? He never actually answered. The trainer answered.
Well, he didn't say a word. That's right. The trainer did all the talking. Maybe he misunderstood. Anyway.
I didn't even know he had teeth until after when he smiled.
That's right.